Hi, my name is Andy Ireland. I'm head teacher at Westfield Sports College, and I'd like very much to support Asha Mistry's nomination. She's a fantastic student. She achieved A's and A stars across the board when she was with us. But more than that, she was more a role model to many, many kids through her work as a young leader. Inspired many to also be successful, and she was a real pleasure to have here, and I have no trouble nominating for this award.
Asha was an absolutely fantastic student, both academically but hugely as a person. Her biggest asset was her ability to lead others. It's in this area that she flourished throughout her time at Westfield. Her presence is already sadly missed, but I'm in no doubt that she will continue to do great things within the community.
Asha was a great role model, and she was very welcoming when I came into Leaders.
Asha was a role model and someone that's inspired me.
Asha was a very memorable student at Westfield. She was a good sports leader, well, better than good. She was really helpful, and she's just a nice person to be around.
Asha was a brilliant sports leader, and she was organised and just sorted all us all out and took care of us and just made sure we were always happy. And we're going to miss her a lot. All the other sports leaders are trying to be like her this year, all the year 11s. And she was a real role model for all of us at Westfield.
Asha is undoubtedly one of the best students I've ever taught. What she contributed to school life was absolutely phenomenal. She was part of many sports teams, did Duke of Edinburgh, but most importantly, and I think most important to her, she's an amazing sports leader. She was so proud to be part of sales, the Points Partnership Leadership Scheme, but she was more proud to be a Westfield sports leader, and seeing her in action and coordinate sports leaders and run various festivals made me proud to know her and work with her, and I think she wholeheartedly deserves this award.
Okay, Westfield sports leaders, just want to say, are absolutely fantastic. I've taken lots of children up to Westfield recently, badminton festival. They were brilliant, very organised, got all the events set up. I know Asha in particular, someone that really stood out, very dedicated obviously. Kids commented on her being really friendly, and explaining things, they all knew what to do. Keep up the good work, doing a great.
The Westfield sports leaders are just absolutely fantastic. They do such an amazing job. They've coordinated loads of activities for us throughout the years, such as the gymnastics festival and the badminton festival. They come into our school and run certain events and clubs. They've come in to do different sporting activities, such as the sports and athletics and outdoor educational activities. Asha, I remember in particular, was doing our Olympics presentation. She told all the children about the Olympic values, got the children involved, and got a lot of children up discussing it, hands up approach as well. And they've just been really fantastic. And I know Asha does a lot of organising behind the scenes as well as actually taking part.
My name is Dale Kerry from Playing Sports Solutions. I've worked in the school sports partnership for many years and been involved in the Leadership Academy. Asha Mistry is probably one of our best volunteers. She's volunteered many hours across the city of Sheffield at many events, many major events, and she's been involved with the Leadership Academy within the school as a role model to other students. I'd like to recommend Asha for this award because of the amount of good work that she's done in the past.
What makes Asha an outstanding leader is her ability to learn from her previous experiences. Over the years, she has developed her leadership skills so that she can put her stamp of excellence in all that she does. Not only is she an excellent leader, but an excellent student and person. She fully deserves to get all the recognition for her contribution as a leader in countless opportunities for young people.
As a sports leader and as my sister, Asha has inspired me from the minute I started Westfield, and I really hope she wins this award.
Hi, I'm Asha's mum. Obviously I'm here to put a spin on how she's been since she was a Westfield sports leader. From a personal point of view, I can truly say she's developed into such an amazing young adult. She's very trustworthy, she's caring, she's very forgivable, she's always out there to support everybody from her home life. She's always looking for new opportunities. She's really able to communicate with young members of the family, adults, extended family, both here, we have family overseas, and she's really sort of developed and become a very mature adult. The opportunities she's had from Westfield are just amazing. I cannot thank them enough, and I just really, really hope that she gets recognised for the award.
Hello, my name's Asha and I left Westfield a year ago. In my time at Westfield, I feel as though my confidence has grown, my organisation skills have bettered through People's Edinburgh, which I hope on to do a goal. Being involved with sports teams as well, that's helped. It's not always a win that counts, as I've learned through victory and defeat, but the biggest thing that I think has helped is being part of Sports Leaders. It's helped me with opportunities where I've met new people. It's allowed me to go on to Points Academy and now being part of Sheffield Academy of Young Leaders. It's made me feel good in myself, and I hope I've inspired other people, and sport has inspired me.